Well, good afternoon, everyone, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com for your latest weather webcast. Overall, another fantastic day, our third in a row across the Ohio Valley and the viewing area. High pressure remains in control, and it will for about another three afternoons. But in that time, we will start to warm things up, including this afternoon, as highs go back into the more seasonable 80s. Now, we will be watching some storminess into north central Texas and the southern plains, an area of low pressure that's really cut off from the main flow in the atmosphere. So it's just going to meander off to our south and west for the next couple of days to come. But this slow-moving storm system will slowly be moving off to the north and east. And by early next week, it will start to bring us some rain chances as it combines with a frontal boundary. Both Monday and Tuesday look to be on the wet side. But we'll get through the weekend on a dry note thanks to high pressure, which will provide us with a nice afternoon today. Evening and overnight looks very pleasant again with low temperatures in the 50s to near 60. And as that high shifts to the south and east, Friday into Saturday, our wind starts to pick up out of the south and southwest. That's a warming breeze, and high temperatures will respond to more summer-like standards going into the upper 80s by the time we get into the weekend. 82 today, nice and warm with a mix of clouds and sunshine. We'll clear out any cloud cover this evening and overnight with clear skies and 60 degrees by tomorrow morning. That's in town. Metro suburbs and outside of Jefferson County will indeed be in the 50s to start tomorrow morning. But a nice warm up to 84 Friday afternoon, a pair of 88s for Saturday and Sunday as we keep it dry through the weekend. But that storm system off to our south and west in Texas starts to move in Monday and Tuesday, and our rain chances go up. 40% chance of showers and storms Monday. We'll increase that to 60% on Tuesday. The clouds and rain chances will also keep temperatures in the lower 80s. And then we'll start a slow climb toward the lower and middle 80s as we dry out Wednesday into Thursday of next week. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day and enjoy the beautiful weather. And remember, you can always get your latest news and weather updates right here on WLKY.com.